द सम ऑफ टू पॉजिटिव नंबर्स, प्लीज नोट, द सम ऑफ टू पॉजिटिव नंबर्स, द सम ऑफ टू पॉजिटिव नंबर्स इज 100. द सम ऑफ टू पॉजिटिव नंबर्स इज 100. Okay, thank you. The sum of two numbers, say for example x plus y equal to 100. So the probability that their product is greater than 1000 is, what is the probability that their product is greater than 1000? What a beautiful question. Beautiful question. It's a discrete question. Don't patronize us. Just, it's a discrete. Deal it like discrete. You will get it better. Very easy. Start from reverse, better. Chalo, given you a hint. 9/10. Ganesh, just recheck. You are missing somewhere. Your 9 appears right, what I think at the back end, but no. Got it. It's not right. No. So 1 to 100, yes or no? Actually 1 to 99, yeah? अरे वाह मयूर भाई, ये तो मुझे सही लगा है. गुड. आई थिंक सो. 7/9 तो होने चाहिए. गुड. देखो व्हाट स्ट्राइक टू माय माइंड इज 10 and 90, यस और नो? Then I went to this side, then I got 9 and 91. It's further lesser. So then I tried to this side. I'm like 11 and 91. Sorry, am I right? 11 and 89. Sorry, I'm an idiot. 11 9s are 99. 11 8s are 88 and 9. 88 and 9 is 97. Oh, quite close. So 12 into 88, because here I was decreasing, hence I stopped moving this side. 12 into 88, 12/96. Yeah, that's good. Right or not? So I'll start from 12 into 88 and will end up at 88 into 12. Yes or no? right? Clear? How many are they? Very good. And total? 99. Clear? Got it. Count. Ganesh, count. Got it? Meter from 1 to 99. Right? That's a good question. Right? Easy. Very good. How did he got 77? अरे बेटा देख ना, इधर से 23 गायब हो जाएंगे ना, ग्यारह इधर से, ये सुनो, और 11 आगे से, 22 हो गए। अब ध्यान से देखो, ये सारे जो रिपीटेड है, इसमें जो सेंट्रल वैल्यू आएगी वो एक ही बार आएगी, ठीक है? शो बेटा, इफ यू रिमेंबर, नो, मैंने बोला था पॉजिटिव नंबर, राइट और नॉट? पॉजिटिव नंबर, जीरो इज नॉट अ पॉजिटिव नंबर, क्लियर? गुड, वेरी गुड, हेल्दी। Good, very good. The probability of choosing a number from 1 to 90, which is divisible by 6 or 8. The probability of choosing a number from 1 to 90, which is divisible by 6 or 8. बिल्कुल क्विकली नहीं होगा, आराम से करना, सोच के करना बनेगा। सिक्स और आठ की डिविजिबिलिटी क्या था मयूर? छह पंद्रह हो जाएंगे बिकॉज ऑफ 90, यस नो? या इंक्लूडिंग बोथ नंबर इंक्लूडेड? वेरी गुड कालनीति। सी हाउ विल यू सी हियर आई क्लैरिफाइड इट। क्लियर? The word from 1 to 90 mean both inclusive. The word between 1 and 90 means both excluding. Okay? So yes, 13 by 45, 5 by 18, no. आई है ये 23/19 साउंड्स पॉजिटिव, साउंड्स पॉजिटिव, वेरी गुड आई गेस बिकॉज आई हैव कैलकुलेटेड 23 ओनली। सी 6 इज 15, 8 इज 11, 6 इज 48, 3, यस और नो? सॉरी 24, राइट और नॉट? So, Adhima, see, the number of multiples of 6 between 1 to 90 is 15. No, beta, 12 8s are 96. 8 11s 88, that's it. Right? Yeah. 11 will be for 8. Their common is 24 LCM, right or not? So 24 threes are 72. Another one will cross it. Clear? 96. Yeah? Good. So 3. So 5 plus 11 minus 3, commons will be removed. Divided by total available number. Got it. Why 91 beta? 1 to 90, number of numbers is 90 only. Clear? Akhil, see, these three numbers are intersection. 6 intersection 8. Number of divisibles of 6, number of divisibles of 8, minus number of divisibles of both 6 and 8, because they might be counted twice. Okay, got it? So 24 into 2, 48 plus 24, clear? 72, very good. Got it, everyone got it? Very good. वैसे 6 और 8 की divisibility क्या थी सर? बेटा 6 के लिए 3 और 2 चेक करते हैं, और कोई एक्सक्लूसिव नहीं है। 8 के लिए पीछे से 3 अंक 8 से divisible होने चाहिए, ठीक है? जैसे 4 के लिए पीछे से 2 अंक 8 4 से डिविजिबल होने चाहिए ना, वैसे 8 के लिए पीछे से 3 अंक। for a particular distribution, for a particular distribution, following table is referred. One, two, three, four. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 0.1, 0.2, 0.3, and 0.4. What is the mean and SD? Okay, Muthu Ganpati, after this question, I will repeat, don't worry. Previous means 6-8 wala, right, Muthu Ganpati? What is this? 1.56. 1.56. No. 3.3. Adhima. No way. Mean is equals to summation px, that's it, nothing else. Why confusion? 0.1, 0.4, 0.9, 1.6. Two, one, three. Got it? It is divided within P. We have calculated the probability, na? Clear? Got it. Very good. So now SD, standard deviation. You might not know the formula. I can guess it. Ten name, one I have it. I guess one cast was declared. Standard deviation is summation p into x minus x bar square. You know that? If not, note it down. So summation p is 0.1. x minus x bar, 1 minus 3 minus 2 square is 4.4. Clear? 0.2 into 2 minus 3, 1 square, 0.2. 0.3 into 3 minus 3, 0. 0.4 into 1. 0.4. Answer is 1. Got it? Note down the formulae. There is no point of getting it for an instance. Okay? Better because while calculating, see. वॉट इज द प्रोबेबिलिटी? प्रोबेबिलिटी का मीनिंग ही होता है फ्रीक्वेंसी अपॉन टोटल नंबर. यू गेटिंग माई पॉइंट? So, probability means frequency of an event upon the total number of events. Clear? Got it? So, that's why here we don't have to. Yeah, in general, that statistics wala, what you are saying is yes. Clear? स्टैंडर्ड डेविएशन इज समेशन ऑफ पी इंटू डेविएशन का स्क्वायर. ओके, ओके, उसका स्क्वायर कर देंगे. Variance is square of standard deviation. Yeah? Standard deviation is square root of variance. Right? So, Girijesh, okay. I calculate again the whole thing. Okay, okay, sure. So, probability 0.1 multiplied with number minus mean square. Got it? 0.2 into number minus mean square. 3 minus 3 square. 4 minus 3 square. Clear? So this is 4 into 0.1, 0.4. 0.2 into 1, 0.2. 0.4 into 1, 0.4. So total 1. Clear? Yeah. Good. Very good. Very good. Well, so this is it with probability beta. Almost all types of question which I covered. Huh? Yes, yes, yes. Statistics, we will discuss both correlation also and regression also. Okay. Sure. Ready? Huh? Okay, but mostly I'll be, see, we are done with the syllabus. What I am planning is revisions and continuous mock test. Okay, nothing can help you more than a mock test, and all the mock tests henceforth will come with solution. Like, I'll give you a glimpse. I'm creating this mock test with solution, complete solution. अब बेटा अक्षु क्या कर सकते हैं बता? कुछ कर नहीं सकते ना अक्षु, समझ रहे? स्टेप बाय स्टेप प्लस shortcuts. Okay. प्रॉमिस अभी कहो तो एक क्वेश्चन आउट भी कर दूंगा. गुड. ओके गाइस, सो नाउ स्टैटिस्टिक्स. ओके, लॉन्ग क्वेश्चंस. माय पर्सनल व्यू विद स्टैटिस्टिक्स हैव ऑलवेज बीन कि आई ऑलवेज सी द क्वेश्चन. ओके, इफ इट इज नॉट अ कॉम्प्रिहेंशन बेस्ड बट हाँ ओके 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 मुतुकुंद भाई, 6 and 8 राइट. सो द क्वेश्चन वॉज फ्रॉम 1 to 90. ओके, शो वन नंबर इज पिक्ड, सिंपल यस और नो. व्हाट इज द प्रोबेबिलिटी दैट दैट द नंबर विल बी अ मल्टीपल ऑफ 6 or 8. क्लियर. सो टोटल नंबर ऑफ नंबर्स आर 90, यस और नो मुथुगणपति एंड द डियर फ्रेंड्स ऑफ माइन. नाउ व्हाट हैपेंस इज 18 and 24, and likewise keep on going. Likewise, how many multiples of 6 are present from 1 to 90? So I'll say 15. Yes or no? 6 15s are 90. Clear? Then comes 8, 16, 24, like that. How many such numbers are between from 1 to 90? So 88 is the last such number. So 8, 11. Got it? Muthuganpathi, yes. But there is a problem, Muthuganpathi. What is the problem? These kind of numbers have been counted twice. Yes or no? So, we have to subtract that. So, we have to first analyze how many such numbers. So, the type of these numbers is they are the LCMs of 6 and 88. Yes or no? What are the LCM of 6 and 8? 24. So they are 24, 48 and 72. No other number. So subtracted 3. So total such numbers will be 3, 2, 5. Got it? Right, my dear friend? Yeah, good. Cool. Easy. Good. So, back to the story statistics. Okay. See this very beautiful, very simple scenario is there of the world. That you know what is mean, what is median, and what is mode. Yes or no? So, have we done one part of statistics? Yes or no? No. Okay, sure, fine. So, mean, median, and mode. One question is recently and repeatedly witnessed the relation between mean, median, and mode. What is the relation between mean, median and mode? No one's telling. I'm sad in my life. Two mean is equals to 3 median minus mode. Or yeah, mode is equals to 3 median minus 2 mean. Good. Sure. This is important. Even in 2019-2 it was asked. 2019-1 it was asked. 2018 also it was there. Okay. And you know, there isn't any big rocket science behind it. They will give you the three values. You have to put and get the answer for anyone required. Yes or no? Over the same node, calculation of mean will take efforts, calculation of a median will take efforts, calculation of mode will also take effort. Will it take effort? Calculation of mode will not take effort. Calculation of median and mean really do take effort, but mode will not take effort, right or not? The least effort taking calculation is mode. And that is also witnessed in recent exams. But never the mind, like, we can discuss all the three modes. Why? Because anyway, the three varieties of calculation of mean are going to help you out in calculation of standard deviation, variance and all that. Right or not? Good. The three methods of calculation of mean from your 10th grade ka knowledge are direct method, assumed mean method, and step deviation method. Yes or no? Yeah. In direct method, you have x, f, xi, fi. In assumed mean method, you have x, f, yes or no, and xi, di, sorry, not xi, di, fi, di, sorry. Right, fi, di, we have fi, di. Where di is assumed mean minus xi. Yes or no? Sure. Good. Then comes step deviation. You have xi, you have fi, you have di, you have ui. What is ui? Ui is di minus class size. Yes or no? And the mean is calculated on the basis of fi ui. Clear? So you know all these things. Good, good, good. In median, you need an extra information called as cumulative data. Yes or no? Cumulative frequency. Yeah. The formula for median. The formula for median is, first of all, you will have to find the median class. So, and then on that class, you will have to apply the formula that median is equals to lower limit plus class size into quickly. N by 2 minus C or N minus C. Assume mean, better you can even take the first value, don't be worried about that, Dharani. Assume mean is assume. You can assume anything. Okay. Yes, very good. So in the median, you have half minus F, sorry, minus CF by F. Clear? So, where the CF is not of the class, whether the preceding class. So, I generally mark here minus 1. So, CF of minus 1, the class preceding it. Okay? Clear? Good. Now, mode. You will calculate the modal class. Yes or no? Modal class is calculated by highest frequency. Clear? After getting the modal class, you will be writing that the mode will be equal to same lower limit plus height of the class, like class size, numerator. I shavashe. What are these? F1 minus F0. Are you counting 0 and 2? Zero, one, two means you are 1, preceding is 0 and later is 2. That's why I asked. So my method, like, just in order to remember, I use 0, minus 1 and 1. So f of 0 minus f of minus 1, 2 into f of 0 minus f of minus 1 minus f of 2. Clear? This is a very high possibility that they can also ask you a question of missing frequency. Okay? So, but there is a star point with that, it will come as a comprehension question. If no very small data given, if it a complete table extract, then no, it should not, at least like I cannot regulate that, but it should not be given that much less time, right or not? So, so this is the fundamental of 10th grade action, which comes in statistics, right or not? 11th hasn't yet started. 11th will talk about deviations. 11th will talk about variations. 11th will talk about standard deviation. 11th will talk about actually the consistency of the data. So, ogive curve, okay, 10th grade mein you had that, beta, sure. So, there is a ogive called as less than ogive, there is an ogive called as more than ogive. The intersection of the two ogives give you median. That's the only possible question which can come from that, okay. Sure. Good. आगे बढ़े 11th और सम क्वेश्चंस ऑफ 10th. क्वेश्चंस ओके. ओके 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 In the mean of the distribution, like missing frequency. One four two five three y. Okay. If mean x bar is mean, okay, 6, then what is y? There isn't any such option. Options are 24, 13, 8, and 3. So guys are like, you guys are like. Yes or no? Paachar 9, 12 equal to 2.6. Right or not? Now you guys are turning the table, huh? Jaldi. Yeah. But yes or no? So 0.4 is equals to 3.2, 0.4y equal to 3.2, y equal to 8. Everyone. Got it, Vishnu? Got it or not? Repeat once, sir. Okay. So beta, we calculated their product. Okay. Divided by total number. Clear? Good. X by 4, X by 5, X by 2, X by 3. ओके एक्स इज पॉजिटिव ठीक है फॉर दीज एलिमेंट्स मीडियन इज इक्वल टू 8 देन व्हाट इज द वैल्यू ऑफ एक्स फॉर दीज टर्म्स द मीडियन इज 8 Why? What you do in median? You arrange them in ascending or descending order, na? So x, x by 2, x by 3, x by 4, x by 5. Median is it A? Got it? Anyway, but they are 5, no? So not a problem. Clear? See, such kind of questions should not be left, okay? Clear? If mode and median, if mode and mean, sorry, if mode and mean are 6 lambda and 9 lambda, then what is median? Anyway, all the four options are lambda. So, like, are in terms of lambda, so you don't have to be worried about what is lambda. Question, if mode and mean of a data are 6 lambda and 9 lambda, what is its median? So you know that 3 median minus 2 mean is equals to mode, yes or no? So 6 is equals to 3 median. Minus 2 mean 18. 24 by 3 equal to 8 lambda is equal to mod. Old. Right. Kya hai calculation mein itna sara galti kyo hai bhai? Mujhse sikha hai calculation, ha? चलो, रेडी फॉर डिप इनटू 11th ग्रेड, राइट और नॉट? गुड. सो नाउ actually when the 11th grade started, before actually reading about statistics, you had a mention of the word arithmetic mean, geometric mean and harmonic mean in sequence and series, right or not? Yeah. For two numbers, arithmetic mean is a plus b by 2, geometric mean is the square root ab, and harmonic mean is 2ab upon a plus b. Now my question is, for n numbers, what is the scene? Arithmetic means whatever be the number upon number of numbers, right or not? Geometric mean is product of all the numbers to the power 1 by n. So what is harmonic mean? For that you will have to understand the relation between everything, okay? So you know that 2 into g ka square upon a plus b is h, or I can also say g square by a is h, yes or no? So in the same way, g square for n numbers will be product to the power 2 by n, okay, into n by sum of all. Clear? So repeat. See guys, when we have this equation, not this relation, so that is what we are using for n terms. For n terms, the geometric mean will be equal to their product to the power 1 by n. Square of it will be 2 by n. Yes or no? Multiplication, not addition. Okay. Divided by a. Arithmetic mean of observation is sum upon 2. So I can write this is the formula for harmonic. Clear? Upon 2 ne upon sum. Sorry. N. Yeah. Good. Okay. Got it. Got it? Yeah, chalo. Okay. So this is that part. Yeah. Then you actually started reading about statistics. You discussed the first word about mean of deviation. Yes or no? Now please don't restrict yourself. This mean of deviation can be calculated by deviation from mean, deviation from median, deviation from mode. Got it? So the calculation will be mean of the deviation, okay? Clear? No doubt. Good. Then came the words variance standard deviation. Okay. Okay. Now understand this. Very important, beta. The only thing here is the day we will forget the formula, we are going to kill ourselves. Okay. Right. So the formula is important. Because the problem with these kind of questions is, if you don't know the formula, you can't like even move it. Clear? You cannot do some algebraic operation and bring up the answer. You will have to put the values into a respective formula. Okay. Right? Good. So now understand. Sigma is standard deviation, okay? Yes. Is square root of summation of f by n of d square minus summation of f d by n square, where d stands for deviation. Okay, clear? No doubt. How to calculate deviation? Deviation can be calculated by xi minus whatever quantity you are calculating the deviation from. Clear? In general, when it is mean, put here mean. Clear? Good. There is a recent trend of asking, inspired from physics, root mean square deviation. Okay. So RMS is equal to root of mean of squares summation fi into xi minus square. Clear? Where capital A is assumed mean. Clear? Sure. That is it with the formula. Repeat, Ganesh. What happened? See, in physics also you will have this term. Root mean square. So root of mean, what is mean? Summation of all observation upon total number of observation. What are observations? Squares are the observations. So summation is square. Square of what? Square of deviation. So what is deviation? Fi into deviation square. Got it? Sure. Now the primary thing which comes here is in chota format, because you cannot, like, in general they don't adapt these many big question type thingy. There are small question, like if 2 is multiplied to all the numbers, what will happen to the standard deviation? Yes or no? If I multiply 2 to all the elements, what will happen to the standard deviation? What will happen to variance? What will happen to mean? All right, so you have to mean, what will happen to standard deviation, what will happen to variance. Clear? So, Sorry. Okay, so now you know there are two types of observations. Yes or no? Actually, three now. Addition, subtraction observation, multiply and divide observation. Clear? So, good. So now, to each element, if something is added or subtracted, mean will also get added or subtracted. Yes or no? To each element, if something is multiplied or divided, mean will also get multiplied or divided. Yes or no? Good. Easy. Sure. Now, what about variance? Then we'll think about standard deviation, because standard deviation is the square root of variance. Quickly. Same. Very good. Think about addition. Exactly, I was coming to that. When you are calculating deviation, beta, how a deviation will vary when you add or subtract common number? So, adding or subtracting will not have any influence, okay? Adding or subtracting will not have any influence on standard deviations, so on variance as well. Clear? Sure. देखो बेटा सिंपल अंडरस्टैंड दिस काल नीति थ्री नंबर्स आर देयर ओके 1 5 क्लियर 10 व्हाट इज द मीन सिक्सटीन बाय इसको 11 ले लेते हैं 11 6 17 12 लेते हैं ठीक है अच्छे ये सुनो गुड सो आई कल नहीं थी यू माइट हैव अंडरस्टूड अबाउट मीन ये सुनो नाउ वी आर डायरेक्टली टॉकिंग अबाउट स्टैंडर्ड डिविजन ओके गुड हाउ डू यू कैलकुलेट स्टैंडर्ड डिविएशन बेटा यू विल सब्ट्रैक्ट 5 yes or no sure 1 6 now understand this Kalnidhi if you would have added 3 3 3 this would have become 3 yes or no now when you subtract it will again come as 5 yes or no Yeah.
1, 6.
Got it? Very good. So by addition or subtraction, no change. What will happen by multiplication or division? Very good, 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 very good. One. Clear? चलो बढ़िया, यू गाइस नो इट, वेरी गुड, कांग्रेचुलेशंस, 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 ओके. सी, देयर इज अ डाउट वेदर वी कैन मीट टुनाइट और नॉट, ओके, सो बट यस, दैट क्वेश्चन पेपर इज देयर, मॉक इज देयर, ओके. सो चलो, थैंक यू वेरी मच फॉर योर टाइम गाइज, बाय 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 बाय.